stole from Madame to find a way in.
Episode 6, Rotten to the Core. Or just Rotten Core. But I recently heard the song Rotten to the Core, so I... yeah, okay. I'm in the basement. I've been here before. Okay, let's hop on up here and start this thing.
Millen.
I don't feel like chatting right now.
Bad request is still locked up. Dr. Sebastian Quaid has him under a special security protocol. Find him and free him.
Let's get this straight. I'm doing this for Bad Request, not for the cause.
There's an elevator in front of you. It'll take you below the Bastille. There, you'll understand everything.
Okay, so, I like how the floor is invisible, or not invisible, it's glass. Not the most
inviting option, but here goes.
Oh, I don't like that. Oh, you guys can go away now. Wait, there's no light. Crap. I know exactly what to do, I just need a light in order to get to it. How can I fight them when I can't see them? Oh, that's how you had to wait. Okay, sweet. Now I can see them, so it's all good. Okay. I hope that one died. Oh, nope, it didn't die. It just went to the shadows. Hey, buddy. So, I don't know how they're keeping people locked up, even though I pretty much destroyed all their jail cells. I mean, I get this place is still operational, it's just kind of not so operational. It's kind of destroyed. I'm just looking at this. This place isn't really in the best of condition. Okay. Oh.
You'll need to break some security locks along the way. Bad Request owned a picksocket, never left home without it. It will be in the repository where the prisoner's personal belongings are kept.
Where am I, exactly?
Where the most promising patients were sent to serve as guinea pigs.
I'm back here. And it's your fault.
Well, Edge screwed us over again. I'm gonna heal up. And my sound cut out again. Sweet. Why does it keep doing that? Can it come back? Can my sound come back now? I can't. Okay. There we go. Thank you. Oh, there's a thing. Wait, that's my name. Well, there's... That's Nolan's name. Here, let's move that down. If this has my belongings, then does that mean... Because the glove I have right now is the backup to the one I originally had. That's what Tommy said. Which would mean that my real one is here? Okay. Also,
this control post is now active. Please step back so the glass may close.
Yeah, I don't want you. So you can keep going. Yes, keep going. Bye. Yep. See, that's Bad Request. Not the one I want. You can go away too. And then I don't want you, so you can keep going. Yep. Here's bad request. And then this one's mine. So. Yeah, I got your... Oh, that's his thing.
Got it. Bad request's pick socket.
Yay.
Perfect. You can use it to break safety locks.
Let me guess. I'm going to learn that Bad Request is my secret brother. Is that it?
Man. I don't know. Edge in that one kind of sounds a little bit, I don't know, sad? I don't like Bad Request, but I don't want... Well, no, never mind. I'm fine with him being sad. He's kind of screwed us over a few times. Left shift to target the window pod, and then the left mouse button. Okay. And then door. Okay. To overload this door, shoot on the left shift, and then the left mount button, and then okay. But can I get my thing first? It's right over here. I think it's that one. It's right there. I want my thing. Still, I kind of want my thing. Here, I wonder if I can... Here, I'll go back over there. And yeah, I can still move it. Okay, next one. No, that's not me. Mine's right after this one, I think. And then this one's mine. This one's... Yep, here's mine! Okay, I'm gonna get, like, some major crap here, because... Oh, only focus boost? Wow, Nellan, you kind of disappointed me. That's all you carried on you? I mean, sure, focus boost is great. I don't even remember what that does. Oh, it increases health, I think. Oh, wait, there might be something in there. No, this is a... Just... Okay. Storage room. Sweet. Okay. Anything over... Nope, nothing over there. What about over here? Ooh. What's that? Oh, can I... Oh, I opened that. Okay. Okay, this is a puzzle. This is gonna... I'm not good at puzzles, so, I'm just gonna make everyone watching feel really bad about this. Is that... Oh, wait. Never mind. I totally got it first try. I'm amazing. Never mind. I'm great. I'm out now. Wait, was I supposed to go out? Eh, it's fine. I'm not gonna worry about it. I think I'm supposed to go down here. Yeah, I'm supposed to go down here. Is there anything else down here? There's a robot. Okay. There's nothing else. Okay, so let's go down here. Where's that? Wait a second. Was this not where I was supposed to go? I thought this was where I was supposed to go. I kind of want to take that with me. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go through the big doors with the... Yeah, I'm assuming this is the way. Okay, can I get... Oh, wait, I can't get it back. Wait, yes I can. If I... Let me just... No, can I... Okay, I don't think I can get it back after that one.
Searching. Oh. Please be patient.
I don't want to be searched.
Searching. Please be patient.
Okay.
Welcome, Dr. Green.
Wait, what? Okay, I guess I'm Dr. Green now. Okay, so Bad's on the second floor. I gotta get him before he's reconverted. One sec, where am I supposed to go? Oh, here's a ladder. I'll go up the ladder. Okay, bad. I'm coming. That's not him. That looks like a leaper.
continue this research.
Just gonna...
Whatever the cost may be.
He's completely lost it.
No! Bad! No, 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 no.
The doctor inside my head.
Bad. We're going to get you out of here.
Cell closing for patient transfer. Please stand back. Unaccompanied patient in restricted area.
Well, that's convenient. Okay, it's a fight scene. Oh, and it's one of those guys. Oh, don't you just love those guys? cough, cough. Okay. No, you can stop. Oh, and leapers. So they're controlling the leapers as well. Well, that's just not nice, don't you know that? No, stop. It's only 27% lost it. Oh, I got a new thing. Okay, I'll press tab. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yeah, crap, I can't hit those guys. Let's do that. You know what? Let's do the logic bomb. You know, I don't think you like that one. Yeah, see? And then I'll back up. You'll blow up. And then I'll come over here and kick you. And then overload you. Because, you know, I'm gonna... Boom. Oh, more cum? I was gonna climb the ladder. Oh, and there's people from the second floor coming down. You know, I'm just gonna climb the ladder now. Oh, wait, never mind. Never mind. Getting new things good, too. Makes null and turn of it. Okay, I like that. Let's try that. I turn invisible. Wait a second, have I gotten all of them? Holy crap. I've gotten all of them. Warning, instant overload only works from behind the target invisible. Okay. Okay. Sweet. I've gotten all of her abilities. Unless there's supposed to be one big one in the middle, but I doubt that's the case. But now the question is, now that I've gotten all the abilities, does that mean the end of the game's coming soon? Oh crap, there's another guy. Oh, that's good. But that's now a question I'm considering, is the end of the game coming? Okay. Well, now I'm kind of sad thinking about that. Stop hitting me. It's not nice. Don't you know you shouldn't hit a girl? Okay. And then you? Let's blow you up. I like that one. And then as soon as he gets up, I blow him up again. Oh wait, never mind. Okay. I guess I'm gonna get hurt for a little bit. Please say you're done. Thank you. Cause now I gotta go.
Trying to find out the origin of the leapers.
That's how he began. Then he discovered that they could be controlled using Sensen. Hence the reconversion project. Now this madman is injecting his own psyche into them.
Holy shit. An army of Quaid Leapers. Okay, I'm in. We stop him, no matter what the cost.
You have to find Bad Request Cell. His memories will guide you right to Quaid.
Okay, Bad Request, I'm coming. Why'd I do that? Oh, wait. This thing could be opened up. I remember that. Because they were, like, clicking buttons, so that means something's in here. Oh, goodness. Okay, you know. I'll just take the elevator then. And I'll use this. That thing's cool. This is... Okay. Let's take that, and then... Okay.
Okay. I'm coming, Bad.
Yep.
I'm coming to get you.
Okay, let's go.
Hang in there, Bad. I'm almost there.
No, Bad, stop. Stop going away.
Bad is being transferred. Scramble the cell distribution system.
Okay. Crap, where am I? Oh, here it goes. Sweet. I mean, it's quite ironic that, well, not ironic, it's, I don't know the word for it, coincidental that was just him that was being moved and all the rest just stayed still. I mean, I get it, it's a game, but just thinking about it, only one of them was being moved. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Let's go. Oh, okay. Holy guacamole. I did not like that. That was scary. That was also here. Bad. Why are you doing that, Nilan? You're gonna die. I mean, you can't even see the ground. It's like that Star Wars scene where Luke decides to fall down and then he you would die though. You would totally just die. Okay, did I just kill someone?
I'm not giving up.
Okay. Moving that up and then going running under. Wait, I'm moving. I'm supposed to move that. No, I'm moving this way. Okay. Thank you. And then. Okay. Hey, Bad. Bad, I'm coming. I'm coming, Bad. Okay. No! The door's closed.
Oh, God. What have they done to you?
Nilan. My lost sister.
That's what they were preparing for you when I broke you out of here.
It's sick. We must stop this.
Extract his memory. It's the only way.
Excuse me, brother. This time I'm going into your head without your permission.
So empty. So true.
There's none of him left, just foreign memories. They've erased everything prior to his lockup. The rest doesn't even belong to him.
This is standard procedure here.
I'm taking him with me.
Memory L capacity non-viable. Commencing subject transfer to sanitization pits.
Bad!
Dang.
I've got to get Bad out of there.
You can't do anything for him here and
now. Shut up, Edge.
Follow the remembrance that you just stole. They'll lead you to Dr. Quaid. He's the one that you need to stop.
Whoa. What was that? I did not like that. I do not like that. Oh, man.
So, you are a memory hunter too. Of course. You're not up to par with your friend, Nilan. Still, you're an exceptional subject.
Bye.
Isolating that which makes you so particular. I'm certain we'll understand memory all illness.
What did they do to him?
So, you are a memory hunter too.
This is only 2 hours ago.
Up to par with your friend, Nilan. Still, you're an exception.
Shut up, Crane.
By isolating that which makes you so particular. I'm certain you'll understand memory all.
Now what?
Better.
So What? Oh, I. Okay, and then I open this door up? Correct? No. Oh, medical chair. Is this? I mean. Oh no. This doesn't seem right. So, now what do I... Oh! Oh, and then I follow it. Okay. Oh, and then scan because I'm Dr. Green, that's right.
Under my control,
okay.
You leave your private myopia of individuality, discover the vast oceans of cognitive leaper resonance. I envy you.
Stupid.
I really do.
Green, you're stupid. Oh, that's... Wait, no, I was supposed to do something there. Was I? Oh no, it's up here. Great. And then I'll walk over here and blow up your brain. Never mind, you're already dead. Okay. Here's a membrane. Or membrane? Membrane. I don't know where I got membrane from. Okay.
Do not allow the pain to swamp you. Hmm. From now on, we can suppress it by acting directly on memorial roots. Incredibly comforting for both of us, is it not?
They're turning prisoners into leapers, and then leapers into domestic pets. What a freak.
True monsters are anomalies. And Dr. Quaid is riddled with glitches.
This guy doesn't deserve to live.
Oh, man. These are the people that didn't survive becoming leapers. Wait, was this not... Okay. That's not where I was supposed to go. Oh man, this got deep. I was hoping this was going to be like a fun, uplifting game. You know, I'll just go play Undertale right after this and then I'll be mostly fine. This game. Okay. Yeah, where am I going to go? That way? Yeah, I'm going this way. Okay, come on down. Bum 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 bum. Because this, yep, this way. Man. What? Okay. There was a glitch. Oh, fine. It won't, look, I can't stand in front of it. See, I'm standing up. Oh, hello. There we go. That's done. Okay.
Cataloging test subject. Please be patient. Subject number 84217. Bad request. Memory hunter. Transfer authorized.
We will see each other very soon. I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
What? How was I supposed to get there? Did I accidentally do it out of order? Memory storage? Oh, I'll use you. Thank you. Oh, that's cool. Cool view. Okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. I do not know what to do. There's a dead person there. How was I supposed to get that? Because that's definitely the one I have to get.
Cataloging test subject. Okay.
I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. It's a speed thing.
Memory hunter.
Speed. Gotta be fast.
We will see each other very smart. Soon. I think this could be
I
the
am
beginning
smart.
Of
I feel so smart right now. Ha ha ha. You cannot best me, Dr. Quaid. I forgot to take the thing. I'm gonna... Yeah, okay. You cannot best me. I ran into a wall. Okay. Okay. See, now I took that. And now all your control panels for next time
attention,
you do this.
Attention, all laboratory staff. Do not follow Dr. Quaid down this sterile path.
You don't get to decide.
Oh, it's my mom.
Anymore.
Sebastian, listen to me. Reconversion is an
impossible. Okay, I'm going to be quiet for this.
Now. Implanting personalities in these people's broken minds could never be a satisfactory solution.
If I stop now, thousands of leapers will suddenly regress to their initial state.
Reconversion. We have to stop this. Hang on. What was that?
It's that thing again. Okay. And then there's that, and...
Subject number 84178. Nilan, Errorist. Transfer authorized.
But I thought it recognized me as Dr. Quaid, not Nilan. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I know this room.
This hallway. These
colors. Oh, I know this place.
I've been here.
Oh, man. Okay. That's the room. Dude.
It's like revisiting hell.
Oh, man. Nilan, I'm sorry.
This is the place they tried to decide.
Oh, wait, is that me? I just dropped my headphones. Okay. Is that me? Whoa, I just started running for no reason.
Damn, flashback. I just got a glimpse of myself.
This place is the devil's cauldron.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it's not so bad that you've forgotten what you went through here.
Hey, it was you who broke me out of this hell in the first place. I could never thank you enough.
That's true,
sense,
he did.
What really matters is to stop Dr. Quaid.
Okay, so, I mean, I do really dislike Edge, but it is true that he did break us out of here. I know this room. That's Dr. Quaid. I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Hey, doctor. I'm gonna punch you and beat you up.
Right on time.
Wait a second, is that... It's Johnny! Wait, I thought he died.
Sebastian!
Oh, okay. Bye. Oh, and robots came back. Okay, you know what, first let me take care of the robots. Yeah, I'm gonna get your help. Thank you. And then I'm gonna blow you up. And then, yep. And then you're gonna blow up. This is gonna get annoying. Okay, actually, let's go to invisible. And let's not screw up this time, and let's... There we go, I blew up your mind. Okay. Okay, and then for you, let's... Nope, I wanna... okay, sure, you can get the bomb. I'm fine with that. As long as both of you get hurt. Dang it, I wanted to blow up your head. I keep pressing the wrong button. Oh. These backflips, man. I am so MVP. Yeah, let me just... Hey, you. And as for you, let's give you a little bit of sense and... There we go. Oh. I mean, I didn't really do much, so I'm just gonna have to deal with low health for right now. Oh, okay. Okay, that helps too.
like that, don't you?
I'm just gonna... There you go. I'm gonna do a little healing on you, but I want to keep you alive because I want to keep my healing up. Okay, here we go. Sweet. Hey, could you help me out? Thank you. And then let's... Yeah. I'm gonna have to be careful. I could very easily die here. I really don't want to, but you know, it's a very, very plausible thing. Because I don't know how to beat these guys without hitting them. Wait a second. Oh, wrong button. Let's get the bomb out. Oh, boom shakalaka. Okay. Okay, almost dead. You're almost dead. It's fine. Let's do some kicks. Okay. Let's go find...
Johnny Greenteeth is here.
I already told you. Johnny remembers a lot of things that others preferred to forget.
Yeah, but I thought he died. So, oh, I know this way. This is the way I've... Yeah, look. Oh, the thing's not in... Oh, wait, never mind. That kind of broke out. I remember this hallway being much longer. It's probably because of this. That's why I remember it. Yeah.
And he scared me to death.
I know this place, too. Still broken down. Either from Johnny just rampaging through here or from when I went through here. Oh, it fixed the thing I went through. And then here, there's blood. Okay. Okay, okay. 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 Let's do this thing.
Look at her. So eager to snuff out a new era of enlightenment. She would have us continue to live in these dark ages of individualism. Go, my children! Share with her my dream!
Yeah, I don't like you, but you're kind of... Here, let me come over here and get some health off of you guys. I am so gonna die here. One hit dead. Yeah, that happened. I will do that after I get enough of it to get done. Let me just avoid all of their... Oh, they are being controlled. Okay. I do not think these people wanted to become this. I mean, one of these people could have been my sibling. I'm gonna die.
Is the future.
Okay, let's, No. There we go. No! Crap, I clicked the wrong thing. It's fine. No, you guys don't have to. Okay, I'm just gonna... Shoot. Yep. And blow you up. Blowing up is good too, right? You like being blown up. Now, is that enough? Nope. It's not enough. Okay. Then I will hurt myself. Am I gonna have to kill everyone? Shut up, Dr. Quill. You are literally crazy. I bet you're a leaper in disguise. I would not be surprised. There is you. I'm gonna beat you up because I need your help. Hey, it's that guy too. I like that guy. Those guys are easier than me. I'm gonna hop over here and start. Hey, buddy. Nope. I might be a one-hit kill. Nope, never mind. I'm not a one-hit kill. I'm still just gonna go simple on these guys. You didn't have to do that. That was nice. Okay.
Individualism is obsolete!
You're obsolete. I've killed a lot of people. I mean... There's a lot of people dead because of me. man. I mean, I almost killed my mom. But... yeah. No, I wonder if I'm gonna meet my dad. I mean, I met my mom in here. But I haven't met my dad.
I am the future!
Dad, you don't have to keep saying that. You are literally insane. I'm that one person that's just...
Never mind.
Yeah.
No
okay.
longer interest
oh, wait, that... Oh, no.
Kill her!
Smash
her!
That's a thing. How am I gonna... What? Oh, wait. I know what to do. I have to do this on one of them. And then the other one won't be so strong. And then I'll beat up these guys, because, hey. Yeah, I'm smart. I mean, not enough to figure out how to get rid of the pain on these guys, but enough to be smart enough not to attack them. Oh, I didn't mean to. Oh, dang it! I didn't want to fight him. I could have blown up his head instead. Good for you. Shut up now, Dr. Floyd. Nope. Okay, let's, Nope. Thank you. Nope. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do this thing.
You are an anachronism, memory hunter!
Yep, and there we go. I'm just gonna heal up a little bit. And then it's your turn. Okay, let's do this thing. Oh no! Okay, this is fun. This is a lot of fun. No, it's all the way back here. That's really good to hear. However, I have to wait another 99 seconds before I could kill one of you guys, so... seconds. Where are you? Okay. Thank you. Okay. I killed your buddy. Now you have to... You know what? No, I'm blowing you up. You get the bomb.
I am the future!
Is that enough? No? Okay. I'll just, end up with that. Dang it. I'm gonna have to act. Okay. Let's do this as well. Wait a second. Those don't affect you. Dang it. Okay. Let's just do a simple three punch so I can get you over with. Dang it, you're dead. Oh wait, it's over! Sweet clip scene. Okay, that hurt. That really hurt.
No one can stop me from finishing my work. And you, hunter of memories, you will no longer... Huh?
Oh. Johnny? Johnny. Well, I think Johnny's dead. Patrolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.